Usual rules apply on contact. Suppress movement unless advised otherwise by me. Just see where I go next. Right, you'll be taking a turn. No, about a kilometer away from the boat.
Yep, cool.
Don't do that again, Echo.
No.
I don't think you can pull it off twice.
No.
Ah, it's a good vehicle, this. Can take it.
Still prefer land.
Coyote, you couldn't. This handles like a dream. The coyote kind of handles like shit in comparison.
Was it the coyote that you tipped the other night?
No, that was... Wait, tipped?
Well, he tipped it over until, like, he was over on his side and you hit a tree.
Yes, that was a coyote.
Straight through. Straight through this junction again. On your next left. That was right, I said left.
I was gonna say.
Alright. Ooh, rubber banding.
You're not getting your basic vehicle badge for that, Echo.
No.
Get two tattoos now on your hands, LNR, to help you.
No, the left hands make the letter L, that's how I remember.
Off the road, turn right. Slightly more right. Dead on. Yeah, dismount when possible now. We'll hold up. Start and we'll check to see if we can establish an overwatch position. I imagine there'll be a bit more height than there is, but never mind, we're going on an adventure. Yeah, Enigma, you lead out, would you? Move it up to the left over this ridge, seeing if we can hit a high point.
Roger. There's not much view here.
Hold on.
Yeah, you've seen the edge of the town, but that's about all we've got eyes on, isn't it? But you were correct, that is a bunker over there, and there's quite a lot of rocks which could give us a bit of visual cover as we move up onto it as well, on it as well, if I could fucking speak.
Yeah, it looks not too bad.
Clear comms, I've got two enemies sighted.
Oh yeah, roger, I'm seeing those.
170 degrees.
Alright, we'll forget about those for now though. They're a nice distance away. Let's get back to the Jackel and we'll go towards where Echo pointed out before. Let's double time it back.
How do you want us to do then? Do you want us to proceed back through the oil field onto the main road?
Yep, follow back around to here, this road here, move along up, make exit on this section around here.
Is this side of the hill not in clear view of that? Would we not be better to proceed to about here and come up the rear? Oh no, that's quite a ways away, isn't it?
Yeah, we'll see how it looks when we get there.
I noticed this is the bunker we're moving to. There's emplacements and other bunkers further back. Looks like there could be something here as well. We could use these.
If we come to the best cover as we move up, yeah, certainly.
Yeah, use them as cover. Sort of,
yeah, go for that then.
Yeah, roger, moving then.
Taking shots from the left. Bearing 140.
Yeah, suppress and move, keep going.
Well, we're kind of at the position now. I'll park that Dell just there so they can't shoot us.
Yeah, roger. I don't want us to get sucked into this firefight to our rear though, I want us to keep moving up towards the town.
Alright, I'll keep moving up if that's what you want then.
Let's hold up. Yeah, let's dismount and move towards those bunkers.
I've got an eyes on an enemy patrol 12 o'clock from the vehicle. On the opposite hill.
Spotted.
Yep, seen. Can Gunnar on the vehicle stay on and provide some fire onto those as we move up?
So one on the
yeah, back on.
Someone's got it.
Gearbox.
Every time.
Yeah, I forgot. You don't? As well.
Are we in danger of being attacked in the rear from flood mobiles?
Potentially. These bunkers will give us good all-round cover though.
Yeah, as long as you have somebody checking the rear every now and again, I'll be happy. Yeah, a lot of enemies in the town. Double time past this gap in the rocks.
That whole patrol on the hillside are now down.
Lovely, just fantastic work. Great.
Trying to find out where you guys are now. What bearing
right, guys,
did you go
on? You get here.
Another mounted gun bearing 284 degrees on the road.
Nice work.
Not seen.
Coming up to you now.
Yep, see you on our rear. Guys, regroup on me. Edgy, begin looking out. Find yourself a position to overwatch the town. Everyone else, get ready. We're going to start getting ourselves in there. So we're going to patrol down bearing 260 from my position current and get ourselves to the edge of the village and then sweep ourselves back. That would be lovely, gentlemen.
Just be aware there's a civilian running down this road from our southeast.
There's two more behind him.
Yeah, I see them both. I'll see them all. Let's move. Enigma, you lead out. Bellies. That was MG. Anybody hit?
Negative.
Nope.
Probably let's get moving again. Crossover, Enigma. Move more towards the west of the town.
Take us far west in this shrubbery before we come back through the town.
Yes, please. Down, where is it?
No idea.
I've got no eyes on.
And I just see some animals.
Seen.
Seen.
He's down.
Yep, let's start moving again, guys. Alright, we'll start searching buildings in pairs. Starting with this building direct, 12 o'clock, Enigma. Enigma will take this building, Echo, Wolfie, take the second building, continue in pattern.
Roger.
Roger. We're moving the building across the road.
Yeah, Roger, building clear for us as well, so we'll be moving as well. Into the compound.
Roger.
In fact, you guys hold there, cover us, and we'll push over to your position as well. Yeah, building clear on the right side.
Staircase roof. Clear.
We've got a doorway on our side. Edgy, you fighting?
Yeah, there was a machine gunner staring right at me. Now I'm not down, I don't know.
Building clear, plastic. Compound clear. Doorway this side.
Yeah, move up to my side, guys.
Stacking on doorway of compound.
Lovely. We'll move. Enigma, you go first.
Eyes on enemy, gun emplacement.
Yep, seen.
He's
nice,
down.
Nice.
Civilians in this compound, check your fire when you go in.
Yep, Echo, Wolfie, you clear there. Me and Enigma will move round to this side. Enigma, check that building on the northwest side.
Break. Edgy, check your rear. I've just spoke to a civilian. He's given me location of insurgents. They're right on top of you, apparently.
Roger.
Go on left. There.
Appears to be clear up here at the moment.
Yep.
Set.
Right, Wolfie, move up.
Present.
Was that fire?
No idea, mate.
Right, we're, it's not us, I thought it was you.
Contact down, Wally.
Nope. We're so heading into the mosque.
80 degrees from my position.
Guys, we're heading into the mosque, are you anywhere near?
I'm inside the mosque at the current time. Where's
that? Two targets down. Echo's down.
Echo's down.
Yep.
Enigma back on us. Wolf, where are you?
Oh, come on.
Yep, seen team.
I don't know why Echo's down, because I just shot them two guys.
Gee, can you see anything from up there, or are you just as blind as us?
Can't see much, mate. There's a lot of foliage.
Do you want to come down and meet us by the moss then? Might be more useful as part of the search party.
Yeah, on my way down.
Yeah, I see you coming down.
Yeah, coming from the south side of the mosque.
Hey, back from the dead.
Spread a bit that, eh? I don't know how you get shot, saying I've been on the rim first.
They just got the drop on me. I came round and took one in the head, or whatever.
The brown gate, two men in there. Compound to your right, Echo. Two men in there.
Right, I'll take compound on right then.
I'll move Echo.
Do you want me to take this one?
Yeah, sorry Wolfie, go into this one.
Okay, come on left.
I'll bring up the rear.
Where? I have a bit of light on.
Building clear, moving to next building. Clear.
We're all clear in this compound.
Compound clear.
Yeah, let's keep moving northeast then, guys. Just pop out and go.
Have we cleared the west of town?
Vast majority. We can take another walk up and see if we can see anything around. Yeah, around there. Where Enigma's pointing on the map. Staggered calm on the road, then we'll just patrol up. Keep it at a steady pace, let's just walk ourselves through. Whoa! On your bellies.
Direction? They've stopped fighting, so they've lost visual on us.
I'm gonna hazard a guess it's a window in one of those tall buildings.
I'm feeling like it's gonna have to be fairly close, isn't it? Guys, northwest wall, next to the marketplace buildings.
Yep,
quickly shift up to there, stack up. Well, that means he's got to be towards our sort of northwest because he's not firing at us now. So let's move up, let's check these buildings to our right.
a civilian in this building at the top of the stairs.
Lovely. Still go through there, Enigma Edgy. Question civilian as well. Go, Wolfie. Follow me.
That's it. You want to check that building on the
yep.
right?
If you could, I'll cover on this corner. You guys move over to that building.
Yep.
This one's saying that there's some insurgents near Nagara.
Reaching. Right.
Well, we know there's one fairly nearby because we just took contact.
Building clear.
Alright, when you've done, let's move up to this last building just to our northwest.
Go.
We'll take it in turn. Well, boys, I'm a little bit stumped. Let's move back down to the road, continue patrol up towards those western, that little western outcrop we haven't been to yet.
Yeah, there's a collection of four buildings that we've not been to.
Oh, back on previous position of last hostile. He's down.
Do you want to question these civilians?
Yeah, have a word of him as we go past.
And move on to staircase. Is this building cleared?
Don't believe so.
Right, we're going.
Yep, you guys can clear that. Me and Edgy will continue through and discuss things with these civilians and see what we can find out.
Are you set?
Yep, go on, Red.
Yep, sorry, Echo, come on.
Moving.
Right, clear. Building clear.
Fucking hell, there's a regular meeting going on the street.
Not very responsive.
Are they not helping?
No, just...
What name?
This one said as if I would tell you. Detain him.
No need to detain him.
Have you seen any strange behaviour? I can't talk about that.
What's that guy's name, Edgy?
Jafar Sadiq. Seems like a bit of a dick, old Jafar.
If anybody guys. Sees a civilian called Gafurzi. What's that?
Clear comms, there is gathered intel, there's an ID factory and recruitment post in this town marked on the map.
Oh, fantastic.
Oh, shit.
Guys, if anybody talks to a gentleman called Ghaffar Zai or something like that, G-H-A, start his name, give us a shout, we need to arrest that fellow.
He's probably headed that recruitment post.
Certainly is. Well, let's move up towards there then. Forget about these buildings to the west. We'll come and deal with those afterwards. Let's get down to these recruitment posts and ID factory, deal with them.
Roger.
So cross over to Wolfie over there.
We're heading southeast. Do you just want to go around the back or down the main street?
Round the back, please.
On the move.
Echo, we're not taking Main Street, we're going around the back.
Some shots incoming from the west.
Yeah, I did hear them. Didn't see the target, so it's getting quite difficult to identify them.
Yeah, Roger, I think they're on the other side of these compounds to the west of us.
Yeah, I think it's probably the case. We'll check out these recruitment posts and ID factories first, though, get rid of them as we go.
Wait, let's move through. On your mark, Wolfie.
Go on, right.
Right, so the ID factory is the fuel station, apparently.
Just want to deal with that first.
Should probably head to the recruitment. post first, try and intercept anyone. ID factory looks empty from here.
Yeah, move through to recruitment post. Echo lead out.
Right, movement. Right, go on, cover.
Set.
Passing.
Set.
Move it. Clear.
Last man, Echo. Set.
I've got a man obscured by the bush over here, can't tell if he's got a weapon or not. Take your left, reach in.
Yeah, go out.
Let's start checking these buildings.
Something that probably makes this the recruitment post. It's like a table with some dirty newspapers and a bottle on top.
I've got a fridge and an IED under construction in this building also.
Lovely. Does anybody have any debt charges, anything we can use?
I do.
I'm gonna see if I can get eyes into the ID factory across the road.
Yep.
Obviously we isn't dealing with this explosive stuff over here. Let's move over towards the ID factory, please. Echo, lead out.
Movement.
I'll stay here and provide security for Enigma.
Yeah, just let me know if there is anything over there. I don't know if it's the recruitment from the ID factory is one unit right now.
I've got a feeling it probably is going to be. Yeah, there's nothing inside this position.
Let's try this garage.
See, I would have said that would be unopenable, but clearly it's not.
It's all clear.
Lovely, then. Let's go check out the civilian over here, anyway. Yeah, when you're ready.
Roger.
Watching Coronation Street, Enigma.
Oh, lovely. That was my first last core.
You see why we like it now.
Yeah, it looked really nice. And GSRS.
With GSRS as well, yeah.
Alright then, let's get down this road again, continue patrol down the street.
I've got one charge remaining for that weapons depot when we get there.
Lovely. So form up. Somebody take point, please. Where the fuck is that coming from?
That was right in front of me.
Let's keep advancing. Take it nice and slow though.
Roger.
Let's keep moving, Enigma.
I've got a doorway left.
Have we already cleared this compound?
I don't believe so.
Then let's get it done then.
Right, I have got eyes on one enemy inside this building. Inside this compound, left hand side, second building.
Okay, sweet. Let's move and get it done then, Enigma.
I just told one. If he comes back to that window, I'll take him out without us entering. Enemy down.
Lovely.
Nice. Hey.
Nice.
Let's go back and deal with our weapons cache then, and then we'll go and get back up to the Jackel and bug out.
How do you want to take these compounds, Wally?
We'll breach this building on the left side, exterior of the compound. If it leads through, we'll continue the breach through the building rather than going around the other side. Just hold outside, provide security, we'll breach through and then we'll let you know if you're coming through or not.
Let's go, Nigbet.
Move it. Room clear.
Yeah, lovely.
Yep, guys, come on through.
There's multiple garbage piles through this wall, just be careful for your diesel. Do you want me to breach and check?
No, let's fuck that off, that's a bit suspicious, move back. We'll take this doorway to the right side of the compound, rather. Out on the road, let's go.
Yeah, we'll just take it nice and easy, avoid any of the garbage.
Roger.
Last quick. Building left.
Building right, clear.
Left building is clear.
Roof clear.
It's compound clear then, I think.
Cash has been found in my position.
This one will make a nice bang for your echo.
What we got?
It looks like there were more IEDs, stuff upstairs, and more explosives.
Jeez.
It's been quiet for quite a while.
Yeah, this is the first time being on this without there being fucking insurgents everywhere.
They killed a lot of them.
I can count down if you want to go again.
Yeah, that would work.
Three, two, one, fire in the hole.
Nice.
Lovely job, boys. Let's head back to the Jackel. Someone lead out. Any route is fine.
Are we going to check her and make sure she's not wriggled or something?
Well, we have left her for a while, so it might not be a bad idea. Sorry boys, I'm a bit far behind.
Looks okay.
Get him!